There's a rabbi here?
No shit.
Yeah.
Where?
He has a beard, and he was definitely judging me.
Sounds like a rap.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. The trailer for Nobody Wants This 2024, featuring Kristen Bell, offers a poignant and intriguing glimpse into a story that explores deep personal and social themes. Kristen Bell stars as a woman who finds herself at the crossroads of a major life decision, struggling with feelings of inadequacy and existential dread. The trailer opens with Bell's character facing a series of seemingly ordinary yet profoundly impactful moments that reveal her internal struggles. Bell, known for her emotional depth and authenticity, brings a raw and relatable quality to her role. The visuals are intimate and reflective, focusing on Bell's character as she navigates a series of life-altering choices. The cinematography captures both the beauty and the harshness of her journey, highlighting the contrast between her inner turmoil and the world around her. Each scene is crafted to evoke empathy and introspection, drawing viewers into her emotional landscape. The trailer's soundtrack is subtle yet powerful, using gentle melodies and reflective tones to enhance the emotional resonance of the scenes. It underscores the complexity of the protagonist's journey, balancing moments of quiet contemplation with bursts of emotional intensity. Bell's performance is the centerpiece, showcasing her ability to convey vulnerability, strength, and nuance. Her character's struggle with societal expectations and personal desires is portrayed with a depth that invites viewers to connect on a personal level. In summary, the Nobody Wants This trailer hints at a film that is both thought-provoking and emotionally stirring, with Kristen Bell delivering a performance that promises to captivate and resonate with audiences. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.